Day one in the books here at the Mountain View Intercollegiate in Tucson, Arizona. IU firing rounds of 285, 291 to finish even par for the day. Rosie Davies leads the Hoosiers with 68-72, followed closely by Pam Berninski, Kristenny Kane, Kate Coons, and Elizabeth Tong. Looking forward to a great day tomorrow here in the desert.